Are you enjoying the fun, man?
And 6 days who are watching us on the online. We are here again in Coventry, our store, to convey the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to those who are unaware of it. And inshallah, you come around. Muslims are all invited to come and share this message to those people who do not know anything about Islam and some of the people who have misconceptions about Islam. In fact, we have so many leaflets that we share. We have common questions. We have a lot of Quran translated in English. And we also have Quran translated in Polish language. We have it in Portuguese language. We also have it in Russian language. We have the Quran translated in Romanian. We also have one here in Hindu and Bangla. We also have a Mushaf Quran to read to any general person who actually gonna have the Quran to read, but he is around Coventry. So we do invite all of you to come around, inshallah, so that together I'm here with Sheikh Mohammed, Brother Ibrahim, Brother Mohammed, and Brother Akil. We are all here doing the job because remember Allah told us in the Holy Quran, the Surah Fussilat, Quran chapter 41, verse 33. ومن أحسن ممن دعا إلى الله وعمل صالحا وقال إنني من المسلمين. Who is better in speech than him who actually believes in Allah? Invite people to the work of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He work righteousness and say that I am a Muslim. So being a Muslim doesn't necessarily mean you must stay back. You must also, it's your responsibility to convey the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is the message of the prophet message job, or take up the prophethood job, and inshallah you will be rewarded a prophethood reward by doing the work of the hour. The hour is the work of every Muslim. Every Muslim, whether you are a man or a woman, male or female, or you are a young person or an aged person, please do come around in Coventry here, in our dawah store, and support the dawah store so that together we can do the work of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You can see the people around us. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Yeah, that's right.
Turn up your chicken.